Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is C. Greenheart, and welcome back to Europa Universalis 4 with the Imperator Rome. No. Europa Universalis 4 with Meiou and Taxes. This is episode 14. So it's the last episode of this recording session. Let me just go. There. So it's supposed to be 10 and 5, 6 and 1. So. Let me go. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold up, what do I need for that? Eugh. Yeah. Already generating enough. No, he didn't lie about his rank. Such a slave to capitalism. I heard that.
Yes. You don't know what it is, though.
It was tea.
Nope.
Mountain Dew.
You're close.
Some sort of soda.
I said you were close to a Mountain Dew, you idiot.
Code red?
You're 50%.
Code red and voltage.
How did you know?
Because that's literally the only thing we do. Right?
Yep. Oh, there's also Liberty Brew.
Eh.
50 different flavors compound into one awesome soda.
Yep.
Then there's the combo flavors, the red, white, dew, the holiday brew. So much whey.
Yes. Do you know the whey?
No, but you definitely do.
Glorious.
The stairs are covered in snow.
Yep. Glorious.
And glorious Victus.
Yes.
So that war took 3 episodes to finish.
Yep. Jesus Christ, so many provinces. And again, that's what happens when you're China. Right?
Yes.
Minghua.
Mine. Did I get them all?
Right. I forgot that this it's gonna be expensive as shit.
Oh, hail from Japan.
Oh, I see. A herald from Japan. Oh no, he's never beaten Xander in his life.
What is the next target for the way?
Okay, so Liang. Anding. Oh, those are my allies. Aw, they're all alone. How sad. My
shameful display.
Whoop. I think I'm gonna do this war and then end the episode because we're at 19 minutes.
Oh my. That was fast.
Oh, the siege? Yeah. That usually happens.
It's like they look outside their doors like, guys, we should just give up. Well, they're gonna become part of you anyway.
Well, of course. We are the way.
They could have made it painless and just succumbed to the bill.
We are the way.
They could have made it painless and just succumbed to your claims.
They could have. They didn't.
No.
Like, once they get powerful enough, it's just stare and win. Right? Just, I give up.
I've declared war on you. I surrender.
Oh! Hey!
Oh, your stability went up.
Yeah.
Good. Very good. Everyone is following the way.
Yes, the way.
That old thing. Oh boy. Work. They only have like 7,000 total troops.
Yeah. Oh, no, 8,000. Oh, no, 8,000.
Well, you got just one army of 50. 15,000. You have more than twice. You have almost twice as many troops as them.
Are you sure?
Well, in there.
Yeah.
Hilarious.
Oh, it just took the game a moment to register.
They got three armies of 15,000 each.
Yep.
Maybe you should set them all there.
Nah, this one's enough. This new one is enough.
Oh, God. Oh, they all they united. Oh, never mind. They split up. They united their troops and then split their troops up.
The AI can be stupid.
Hanzong. You now control the province.
Hi!
For you.
Ah, damn.
Run away!
No, stay.
We will pay you to stay. Jeez! I finally saw your superior power and gave up.
I give up.
Yeah, you can have 8,000 more troops.
Oh my god. They don't have mercenaries. Good.
Good, you can keep them then. Yay. How many more troops? Face the wrath of the way.
Yes, the way. Do you know the way? Yes, we are the way. Oh, huh. Dai Vet is, looks like Dai Vet's gonna take over Lingnan.
Gimme. Look how big Wei is now.
Yes.
Oh, jeez. Tumed's got several places that are in the middle of the wasteland.
Yep.
That is hilarious.
Yep.
Oh, the most outstanding man of your country.
See, Tumed's got 1, 2, 3. Three provinces in the wasteland.
Mm.
Oh, right. I was going to end the episode. Okay, so with that, thank you all for watching. Yes, I forgot. Okay, so thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, do not forget to leave a like and subscribe for more content, and hit the bell icon to be notified of next time I upload a video, and I shall see you all next time. And remember, hail Sithis, hail Shiva. Goodbye.